So we have a police situation. I heard two homeless people yelling down here. Lady was yelling at, I guess, her husband or boyfriend or whatever. So let's see what's going on. They're taking him into custody. Ooh. So he's got a big old machete. Hey, Scott, haven't seen you in a while. So, you work in traffic now? Oh, no, I didn't see a gun. Did you find it?
Not yet.
I know when earlier I was up there, probably about 5 minutes ago, I went over to see a friend of mine, and I heard them walking up the street yelling and cussing and stuff like that. But
apparently shot a dog, too. So.
Oh, he shot a dog?
I don't know. We're not sure if it's him or who, but if you see one laying around when you're out walking around, just give us a holler.
I will. There's a supervisor. So she's going to charge the lady's phone for her. That's pretty cool. Hey, what's going on?
I haven't seen you in a long time.
Yeah.
It's been a while since you've been out here. Well, since I've seen you.
Yeah, since you've seen me. I come out maybe once a week now. But it's usually at night.
Well, I work nights. So
yeah.
I haven't seen you at all.
Huh.
I was wondering if I'd ever after you.
Yeah. So how are you doing?
Busy.
So I heard this is a gun case where I guess the guy shot a dog.
Yeah. That's information we have.
All right,
the dog that's injured, but nobody's really talking.
Really?
So all we know is it was supposed to be a gun and a machete involved, and you come to bat with that.
Well, you got the machete.
Yeah. But I don't really have good info. We got nothing.
Yeah.
Victim, so.
Yeah, usually, yeah, people make mistakes all the time. They'll see a machete or they'll see a cell phone and
yeah.
Okay. I'm just trying to stay back so that, you know, I'm not interfering with you guys' investigation. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, there they go. Hey, ma'am, how badly hurt is your dog? He got shot in the head? Oh, right there? Where did he get shot at?
Over at the island.
At the island?
Yeah. Did the island over by Kaiser. He was wearing a mask. I don't know.
Okay. So the all right. So the guy that shot your dog, did he run up here?
He ran this way, yeah.
Okay. Huh?
No idea who.
All right.
Nobody saw him. He has a description, nothing. All that he ran.
Yeah, it looks superficial for a shooting.
Must be a pellet. Pellet gun.
Pellet gun. That's what I was thinking.
Bob,
to
see you.
All right. Yeah, because if that was a bullet.
That was crazy.
Yeah. Did you happen to see where the guy threw the gun or how he got rid of it?
Yeah, your gun. My husband
was
in the tent.
The dog was outside
going potty.
Okay. So he ran this way. Did you see him throw the gun anywhere? No?
Sit, champs.
Yeah, it looks like he was shot with a pellet gun. Cops are back up here. Let's see what's going on. Was that the shooter?
This guy's saying that was a shooter, but now he's saying that's not him.
Oh, really? All right, I found a witness.
On the cross street?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing?
Good for you.
All right.